could do it, but few had difficulty in completing the task. So for those who have already done it and were able to do it easily, they can skip this video, and one who are not able to do it, they can continue to watch and see easy tips by which they can complete this exercise. So first come first, as always, you need to have a shoe. In the shoe you have to see that it is preferably a flat sole shoe. Secondly, it should not be high ankle because the CG will be difficult to manage, and the weight should be discernible so that when you are on your stomach 180 degrees, you are able to feel the weight and moderate your tilt of the sole accordingly. So I feel that this sports shoe is ideal for it, and I will be using my own. Now, when you lie down on your back, here you have to see that the shoe has to be kept onto your master leg. For me, it is the right leg, so I will be keeping it here. Now, what you have to do is that whichever leg your master leg is and where the shoe is kept, you have to turn opposite to that. For instance, my shoe is kept on the right leg, so I will turn left, not to the right. I will repeat it again. If your master leg is right, you keep your shoe on your right sole and turn left, not to the right. Otherwise, you will have difficulty in turning 360 degrees and managing the balance of the shoe. So, from here, you turn left. Keep an eye on the shoe and your heel. You place your knee on the floor so that you can get the balance. Have a look behind where your shoe is balanced, and then you have to quickly turn and try to see where your shoe is balanced and turn. Now, this is the crucial part. You have to turn your foot and now raise it slowly up, and here goes. This is how it has to be done. I hope the tutorial will be helpful for those who are not able to do it, and after seeing this video is able to do it, please do give a comment and share your views. Thank you very much. All the best to you.